Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World RVs in beautiful Katy, Texas. Today I want to take the opportunity to show you the brand new 2016 Keystone Cougar travel trailer. This particular one is called a 21RBS. This is a great unit if you are maybe a couple or a single person traveling, or perhaps you have a vehicle that you don't want to have a big truck. This coach only weighs about 5,200 pounds, so it's very easy to tow. I'm going to show you a few of the highlights of the 2016 Cougar on the outside, and then we'll go in and look at the floor plan. Starting at the front here, for convenience factor, I want to show you the power tongue jack. What makes that great is it just makes hooking and unhooking so much easier. Instead of cranking things up, you just hit the switch here. There's also a light here, so it makes it very easy to be able to see even if it's nighttime. Of course, you have your two LP bottles go right here. And on the front, you have a fiberglass molded front cap. Why that's important is it makes towing easier, it's easier to clean, and it's much better for preventing leaks and things such as that. To be able to see everything when you're pulling, they've equipped it with two LED lights on either side, so your front is nice and illuminated, and you can see even if you unhook at night. Coming around to the side here, one of the innovations that Cougar has done is they use a slam latch door, so a big handle to open up, and a magnet up here, so it's very easy to be able to open up your storage area. When you look down here, you have all laminated flooring here, no carpet, very clean welds, so it's all aluminum framed. That's how they're able to get the lightweight, and they even include a laundry basket, so if you want to put your dirty clothes, you have a place to put them. And also underneath here is a master disconnect. That means that your batteries won't wear down when you're not camping and you're putting your trailer in storage. Notice how easy this closes, just like the trunk of your car. Moving around the coach here, notice you have a big awning. It goes the majority of the length of the coach. It's electric, so you just push a button and it comes out. A couple cool things they've done is you have LED lights throughout the whole width of the awning, or length of the awning. So it's gonna provide some accent lights, looks very nice, and makes your campsite a little more enjoyable. Outside speakers as well. So if you wanna play music, you can play it inside, outside, or you can play music both places, so you can enjoy hanging out. One of the things that we've done for 2016 is Cougar is including the Correct-Trac system. It's gonna make your tires last longer. There's a way that you can adjust if you get your tires out of alignment. You can do it if you're handy, or you can bring it into the dealership, but a line trailer is going to get better fuel economy, make your tires last longer, and be much easier to pull. Of course, your entry steps here with a big grab handle. The Cougar, it does have the polar package, so it does have an enclosed underbelly, so you can take this in a little colder or a little hotter climates and still enjoy your camping experience. If you want to put a TV out here, they've included a place here that you can hook up to the cable, or if you have a satellite dish, you could run it through here along with your electrical opening over here. So here we are on the driver's side on our 2016 Cougar 21RBS. Here's the other side of your pass-through storage that we were talking about just a minute ago. You also have a control here for your jack, so that it's really nice. You have stabilizer jacks. You can individually control them from right inside here, so no more having to hand crank your stabilizers down. This is our docking station, which is our hookups. When you get to the campsite, you have a way to flush out your black tank. When you want to hook up to your campsite, the city water, you would do so right here. It does also have a hot and cold water utility shower. That's a really nice thing if you travel with pets. If you go to the beach, you want to rinse off, so you keep your inside of your trailer nice and clean. Big 3-foot slide out here. This is our has our booth dinette in here. If you look underneath here, you can see what a good job the Keystone does, and as particularly Cougar does, on this slide out. So very well designed, very well made, so that you can enjoy using your slide out for years to come. As we go down the coach here, we have our gray tank and our black tank flushes right over here, so it's easy to get to, not under the slide out, so Cougar has thought of all the little extras. And then when you get to your campsite, you want to hook up to electricity. Your cord is right here. This is a 30 amp cord, so you can get into every campsite there is that has electricity. Let's go inside and see this beautiful floor plan. Welcome inside the 2016 Cougar 21RBS. As I walk through the front door here, you notice to my left, you have a nice place to be able to hang your clothes. You could also use the bottom part of here as a pantry. So it's pretty deep here. You also have a shelf up here, so a really nice touch. Below here, if you're wondering what that is, that's my fuses and my breakers. Of course, you have a fully ducted AC and heat system. So this is your thermostat, just like you would have at your house. And then this control here will tell you if your tanks are full and be able to take care of all those items. Across from here, we have our keyboard that has our control for the slide out, also to extend our awning out. And a great little thing that Cougar has done is you have a nice little handheld remote. So when I put this in, you have a specialized code that'll allow me to put the slide out, will allow me to put the awning out, it will also allow me to put the stabilizers out. It's a really nice little thing. You can just put that in your pocket and you can control everything. Moving into the kitchen area, you have a Dometic, a gas and electric refrigerator, nice raised panels. So as you notice, this is a very residential looking coach. It matches the floor, so it's a good look. This is the bigger refrigerator. This is an 8 cubic foot. So you have plenty of room to be able to take all your food when you go camping. And as I mentioned, when you're going down the road, it's gonna use the LP bottles to keep your food cold. Here's our galley kitchen area. Great amount of counter space throughout the whole coach. Again, more pantry area so you can put pots and pans and plates. And then 4 pull-out drawers here along with an additional storage over here. So really a good amount of storage, as well as having another drawer under the stove and even under the sink. A nice place to put a waste paper basket. It does have the stainless appliance package, so you have a stainless microwave and an oven with a 3-burner stove. So you can cook in here and warm things up in the microwave, complete with a vent hood so you can take all the odors and push them outside. Stainless two-piece sink. This is great because it makes washing your dishes easy. And with the high-rise faucet, you can get that big pot or pan underneath here and be able to keep everything nice and clean. And as well as having plugs over here so you can plug in your coffee pot or blender or things like that. Going across, we have our big sofa booth dinette. It's a U-shaped. So great thing about this, this table moves out. So you can use this a multitude of ways. One, you can use it as a place to eat, use a table. If you want to take this table outside, you certainly can. This will be like a picnic table. You can use it to prepare food. And then if you're taking guests with you, this will fold down, make into a flat surface here. And this you can use to sleep up to 2 people. So really functional. Also another really nice thing they did, Cougar did, is they put drink holders back there. So if you're using this to sit back and watch TV, you'll be able to put something to drink there. As we enter into our bedroom, you see we have a queen walk-around bed. Because of the design of this coach, because of that molded fiberglass cap, they're able to go extend out a little more, give you some storage, a bookshelf behind your bed. You also have plugs on either side and a charging station for your electronic devices, as well as having a place to hang your clothes on either side and a pull-out drawer here on both sides as well. One thing that you notice about the Cougar is it's not a flat ceiling, but it's actually arched. So it gives you more headroom, gives you a bigger feel, even though this is a relatively small travel trailer. You have our flat panel TV here. This will actually pull out. So if you want to watch TV and your booth dinette or your sofa, or you want to watch in bed, you can turn it to whichever is more convenient for you, as well as our DVD player here. This is Bluetooth, so you could use it from your smartphone. You could put music on a little memory stick and be able to enjoy the music here as well. So here we are in our bathroom in the back of a trailer. You have your sink with hot and cold water, medicine cabinet above it with storage below, a big Neil angle shower with a little dome above it. So even if you're tall, you have plenty of room to be able to take a shower. A utility fan in here, as well as a place to be able to hang your towels, put additional towels above the commode, and then our commode on the bottom here. Folks, I really appreciate you taking time out of your busy day to take a look at this video. Hopefully it's been informative and helpful to you. Remember, this is a 2006 Keystone Cougar 21RBS. Be happy to set up a time if you'd like to see it in person. Just give me a call at 281-371-7200. or perhaps I can answer any questions via email or visit our website as well. That's hwhrv.com. When you do call in, please mention that promotional code because we like to reward our folks who visit us on the internet and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Been able to help a lot of people find a camper just like this to be able to spend time and with the friends and family. I'd love to be able to do the same for you and your family. I'd love to meet you in person. Until that day happens, I hope you have a great day and happy camping.